up, everybody? I hope you're doing well wherever you are in the world today. I'm Josh, and I'm here to help inspire others to take their health and fitness into their own hands. And I appreciate everybody that has liked, commented, and subscribed to this channel. It has been fantastic, so thank you for all the support that I've received. And I'm hoping to grow this channel and help people become the best versions of themselves as they follow me, become the best version of myself. So we do a lot of burpees here, a lot of very minimalistic, nothing fancy. We just grind out hard workouts in my basement, very makeshift. We just got it done with what we have, and we put in the intensity and the effort consistently to get the results we want. So that's the goal of the channel, and again, thank you to everybody that watches. So today, what we're going to do is another 20-minute AMRAP. This time is as many rounds as possible of 10 devil's press and then 15 squats. And we're just going to rattle through these and get as many rounds complete as possible in the 20 minutes. I'm using a pair of 25-pound dumbbells. You can use something that's more appropriate to you. I do recommend that you use a hex style or something stable that you are confident that are not going to roll out and mess up your shoulders. So use something that's appropriate for this exercise. Even if you just did regular burpees, that would be better than risking the injury on round dumbbells. But do whatever you're comfortable with and what you have. But I recommend something with a flat side so they don't kick out on you. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to get this started, and we're going to just crank out as many rounds as possible of these. I'm hoping to hit at least 10 plus rounds. And that'll give us 100 devil's press if we can get that far. And that's what we're going to do today. That's the plan. Let's get it started. We've got the countdown. And we're going to push. One. Two. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's one round. There we go. Round two. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. On to our squats. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Round two done. Whew. I already feel that in my legs. Round two done. Let's get these. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Nine. 10. Squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Round three done. Half. Round three done. All right, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine, 10. Whew. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Fourth round done. Fourth round done. Let's try to keep it going. I want to get at least 10 rounds in. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 5 rounds complete. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Six rounds done. Six rounds done. Ten minutes left, halfway there. Let's get it. Seven rounds done. Seven rounds done. Let's see if we can keep it going. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Nine. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 8 rounds done. Let's try to keep it going. 8 rounds. Come on. Done. 5 minutes left. 9 rounds complete. Let's see how many we can do. Rounds done. 10 rounds done. Still got some time. Three minutes left. Let's get it. One. Nine. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 11 rounds done. Minute and a half. Let's see if we can get one more. One. Two. Three. Done. That's gonna do it. That's all the gas I got. So that's not bad. 12 rounds complete. That's all. 120 devil's press. And 130 squats. 250 reps in 20 minutes. I'll take it. That's great full body workout right there. Again, thank you everybody who likes, comments, and subscribes. I hope you're enjoying these workouts, and I salute all of you that are doing these workouts and taking your health and fitness into your own hands. Great job, keep going, and good luck on your future of your health and fitness journey. Consistency will pay off. So train hard, eat real food, be your own master. I'm Josh. Thank you very much. Keep coming back.